everybody else, aren't they? Detective, did the killer just have the Tylenol? See how that goes. If I can sit down and stand up without being in massive pain, I'll work at least every day.
Power to operate?
Yes, but they give you 35 feet of cable. And you can either use Wi-Fi that uses, or you can use the optional Ethernet plugin.
Wi-Fi might be the way to go.
Yeah. And from all the cameras I looked at, this one had the highest and lowest temperature you can use it. Most of the security cameras that you can find out there are like -4, and that's as low as it goes. Mm-hmm. This one's -22, which is still.
What happens if it gets 30 below? Or is it broke?
I don't know. You're supposed to unscrew that part and bring it in the house. I don't know.
You think it's going to unscrew it 20 below?
Well, maybe you take it off during winter. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just asking. I don't know.
Yeah, I know. I'm just.
Stuff gets cold.
It was $108 bucks for shipping, so I was like, if it's total junk, it's not like expensive. But you can add to it up to 15 cameras if you really want to.
Yeah.
Not that. And the big kicker is no subscription fees.
Needs to be near AC power though.
It has to be some kind of power within the range of our Wi-Fi router, obviously.
Does it give it a option to go solar with the?
No, unfortunately not. Those are really hard to come by.
I suspect.
There are a couple of them out there, but they don't have Wi-Fi built in.
Yeah.
So you're right back to that same thing.
Cable.
Yep. But it's got a floodlight on it. It's got motion activation, infrared, and color, and spotlight. And it has an alarm, if you really care to scare the Jesus out of somebody.
Well,
it's got 110 decibel alarm.
Yeah, I don't think the neighbors would be too impressed.
No, I mean, if somebody was like messing with our vehicles or something, you could just. And it has a spotlight.
Panic button on
your
remote.
Yeah, kind of like that. Well, you could do that too. Yeah, so this would be a couple hundred, like 100, 200 feet of night vision. It's like a 2K camera. It's hard to get 4K cameras that are wireless. That have anything good. Well, they make them, but they're like and they have good things, but the frame rate's only like 12 frames a second at 4K, which is pretty terrible. It's great if you're looking at a static object, doesn't move, but this one's like 25 frames at like.
This guy's 2K. Living here on the corner there.
Really?
He's there again.
Maybe he doesn't have anywhere to go.
Well, maybe he's staying in his.
Or whatever he stays in at night to sleep.
Yeah.
Doesn't want to stay there in the daytime.
Well, I don't know his situation.
Mm-hmm.
I'd try to be sitting in the shade.
Well, exactly. He's not asking people for money. Is weird.
No, I'd be trying to sit in the shade. So.
Yeah, I would think it too, but it's just sitting in that same spot.
Mm-hmm. It's just
about. It's kind of boring watching cars.
Well, it gives him something to do.
Places in town would be better. You know, then you move after a couple days, you know, find a different spot.
Winter's coming.
Yeah, find a different spot that's, go to North Hill and get a good spot out. At least have a better view.
Yeah.
Every couple days, go to a different, maybe sit over here at this, on this thing or something, or sit over there on that thing. Go down to one of the parks and actually sit on a bench. That'd probably be better.
Go down there by that building that has that mannequin with a dress on.
Oh, yeah, I did that too.
Next to her.
Yeah. All these different places. Go to a park and you don't have to sit in the direct sun.
Yeah, it gets pretty doggone hot.
Park over here, you go sit by those benches. You know, bunch of other benches. So we were in the sun, we sit by. And since some places, I mean, some McDonald's around the country, they're giving you $50 just for an interview. Whether you pass the interview or not. I'm like, that's getting pretty desperate.
You get a good chance.
But $50 just for the interview.
You get a chance to get hired on that type of deal.
$50 just for the interview, and then like $1,000 sign-on bonus if you get hired and you're there at least a month. That's pretty damn good deal.
$50 the interview.
$50 just for the interview, regardless if you pass or not.
Yeah.
Of course. They're as bad as they're looking for workers. Unless you're really, really terrible, they're probably going to hire you.
How much after that if you hang around?
It's like, it's after a month, it's $1,000.
One time.
Well, yeah.
Well, that's like, pretty good.
The fact that a lot of these places are paying $15, $17 an hour. Idaho, they were talking this, one of the guys that works at Brothers says this. They just gave the wage to the 911 call center operators of $19 an hour up from $16. But you can go to McDonald's down the street and make $17.
And less stress.
That's just amazing. So that's the reason why they can't get anybody. Some kind of new job to pay for the rents and everything else. And they gotta be finding something to supplement that kind of income difference that they used to have. I don't know what they're doing, but. bought these knee braces a couple days ago. They were $16.98. Mm-hmm. I just looked yesterday to do the review on them. Mm-hmm. They're up to $22.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm like, wow. And just on a knee brace. Mm-hmm. That's just amazing. Surprisingly, the food and other things that I've been looking at, that I've been actually buying more of, hasn't really changed in price.
Well, that's okay.
Well, I'm sure they will go up eventually, but somebody was saying they're going to be going up again.
What do you want? Strategic Petroleum Reserve.
That'll just shoot back up.
Bad idea. Across the board.
Yeah.
park it on the street too.
Well, it'll be too much longer and they'll be moving in on the college here.
What? Yep.
Another week or so.
Yep, yep, pretty soon. Yep. Jen's plumbing's really on the street.
Yeah. I wish they put fiber optics in her.
Yeah. Then you can get internet on the phone if you want.
Yeah. So they probably charge for enough to.
Well, I don't know if it's a good deal or not. It's the same option. It might motivate them to upgrade the cable. Well, at some point you got to put some money back in.
It is one of the cheaper places in town for an apartment.
Yeah, and it's close to everything. Yeah. It's a high elevation for flood. Yeah. That's a plus. I mean, there's some beautiful parts of the town, but I don't want to live right next to the river. Yeah. Because it will flood at some point. Get your bank on that.
Yes.
That was quite interesting.
Ford Lightning II.
was an interesting
thing. Yeah, they were trying to do it all electric, everything.
Well, they said
I don't know how far they got.
Well, they got all the way, but they had to. They were short of some place, so they got to jump. They stopped at a campground, plugged into the campground charge.
The normal
30 amp line.
Yeah.
And then they got somewhere else, and they were running out, so they got a charge off the Ford truck that has the AC in a generator.
Yeah, they said they got, I think they talked about they went to an area that was supposed to have the Tesla power thing, so they got there, and the Tesla thing was there, but it wasn't hooked up to anything. Because they didn't have any power line transmissions to it.
Yeah. Well, they had two fast chargers, in Fairbanks.
Yeah, two.
But nobody knows how that's going to hold up when it's 68 power grid, low. Yeah. Well, temperature.
Well, depending, some of the batteries, they said they can... some battery technology can discharge down to as low as 30 below. They can't recharge, but they can output at that close. But anything lower than that, they can't even output it.
Yeah. That's why they said
this. They said about lithium iron phosphate, you can discharge as low as 40 below, but you can't charge the battery anything lower than like 10 below.
You got to warm the battery up to charge.
Yeah. But it will discharge. I'm still surprised people say, oh, I have to buy Windows 10. I'm like, no, you don't. Just go to the website and download it. How can you download Windows 11 too? See, they have to need the license keys. I don't know why they're doing it.
put gas in vehicles today, I think.
It was cheaper.
Well, I figure what I would do is drain the rest of that expensive gas out. Might be a good day to check.
Oh, yeah, my truck, I need to run the
surface. Yeah, truck's getting low. And pour out the cheap gas, or the... buy the expensive gas. Probably should run the generator for an hour or so. Yeah. Run the snowblower for an hour or so. Buy another 2.5 gallons of premium gas and put some of that... Seafoam in it. That's what I'm using now. Recommended by the mechanic. So that's what Whatever's driving them, I don't know.